The man charged in a deadly shooting at a gas station in Earlington, Kentucky last week is back in Hopkins County. 32-year-old Dennis Stone was booked in the Hopkins County Jail on murder, assault, and wanton endangerment charges. He's accused of killing 30-year-old Nicole Merrill and injuring a toddler at the Ideal Mart Marathon in Earlington last Friday. Stone turned himself in over the weekend in Davidson County, Tennessee, and waived extradition.